Good old number 8 crate. Of course, what else would it be? Car of the decades, 50's. These are mighty fine. Phil's. See, old Phil started to take over on the decades too, man. I thought he retired. Check it out, man. A sunroof and a big fat big Haas motor on top. 24-hour parts delivery. Oh, don't read his license plate number. Don't want to get in trouble. Don't worry, I won't show it. He won't blow the whistle on us. Adios, amigos. Hasta la vista, baby. Sayonara, sweetie.